INS Garuda, as you know, was established way back in 1953, and we had the civil operations continuing here for a very long time. It was only in 1999-2000 that the operation shifted to CIL, and today it is in fact a very historic day, and the airport is now again back into civil operations, and a substantial amount of work has been undertaken to ensure that the dispersal and all the facilities are available so that all support is given for the aircraft to operate from here. We have ensured that now we have segregated all the parking bays in a manner that continuous unhindered operations take place, because primarily we are here to support the relief operations, and extensive flying is taking place. The helicopters have already gone airborne since morning in the rescue operations, and therefore there's additional civil traffic that is also going to be that has been catered for. As you know that to make a facility of to make it available, definitely what we've done is we have stopped training over here. Otherwise we used to carry out the naval aircrew training, airmen training over here at this facility, and therefore that has been temporarily stopped so that this entire facility can be made available to act as a civil terminal to support the operation.
Yes, 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 yes